Times Square again, man.
Come on.
Is that one?
Oh, what the hell going on over here? You might as well
that's
see the tree.
Food. That's the food.
That's the food.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, check
out. Why? You're in the street, though. Times Square right now. Well, Rockefeller. We about to get some food, and then we might go see the Christmas tree.
That's the line.
The line is where? Over
that's
there.
That's the line behind that. We're trying to get this food. We need something else.
Is that good?
Yeah. We're trying to get this food.
Hold on, you can't get that.
No, this is. We're about to get food, and then I don't know.
I'll be back on Times Square again. We just finding random shit to get into. I'm not sure if that was the main Rockefeller tree or not. I don't think it was. It seemed like the main one should be bigger. But anyway, we about to find something to get into.
Like a I'm just kidding. Like a
Black Santa. Hey, Black Santa Claus.
He can't hear you, is it?
Huh?
I believe
stinking, bro. These train stations stink. You seen a whole human shit. Well, look at the train coming right now. Good thing coming right now. Okay. Shit on the stairs, man. Human shit, man. Disgusting. Crazy. Alright, watch your foot. This is where he was at before? This is where you was at before? This is where you was at? Bryant Park?
No, Bryant Park was...
You say you haven't been somewhere in 10 years.
Washington Square
Park. Oh, that's where you're going now?
Yeah.
That's like a park?
Yeah.
All right, yeah. They got rats there?
I don't know.
They definitely do. And you said it's been 10 years, so they probably big ass like...
Well, not 10 years, right?
Probably big, like, big ass tigers. This shit extra as hell.
Big one.
They got food spots over here?
I don't remember.
You don't remember?
I'm dead. I bet.
Ooh, we offer the drink too. We offer them Tito's mixed with some like
motherfucking, what is it mixed with?
Coffee.
Coffee, man. It's lit. Boy, you got a stinky leg. Man, this shit way better than Times Square, bro. I got you. Look at our restaurant right there, look.
What was
it? I don't know. Just keep walking.
Look at where the park's at.
Let's go to the park real quick, then we come out.
We have the...
I got you.
You're
bad. Bro, Times Square was mad congested, bro. This is way better. This is what I like right here.
I know, I told you. I didn't realize how packed it was going
to
be.
No?
No.
This is better, you know?
Yeah. I agree.
You like...
This is really close to my spot.
I got a question for you. You starting to like New York because of me now?
I guess.
Yeah. I'm fun to hang out with.
Yeah.
Ah! You feel me? Yeah. We got CVS right there. Oh, you can go there for the stuff. Oh, it's closed?
Yeah.
No, I think it's open. We're about to see. It's open. Get your stuff now. You want to get your stuff now? You need?
Oh, no.
Let's do it now. Yeah, do it now.
No, order it. It'll be. I have
you can get it right now, though.
I have like 2 times on that. I don't want people if I order it on my mom's
food. Okay.
Sorry.
Okay, this is what I do.
I'm gonna change your life.
I'm here to change life and make you enjoy New York.
But I don't have to pay for it. I'm not trying to pay for it. And carry a box. I want
to
get a big one.
Yeah.
But look at the direction. I don't want to walk in the other direction.
Man, let's just walk and explore the city. We ain't hungry yet anyway. Let's explore the city. Keep walking, but let's go.
I think that's it.
You know what I'm saying? Let's go and judge the city. We got a lot of food over here, too. Where are you going?
I didn't
put you. Play a dog. Times Square 20.
Let's see.
Ooh, look at this little area. You got a little sign right here, too.
Look it up.
I've been living here 28 years. Well, 26 years. And I never explored New York this much. Ever. This is crazy. New York is actually beautiful, more beautiful than what I thought. I spend so much time trapped, like not getting out.
Yeah, I get that. Like, they say you live like in Dubai. I lived in Dubai. I've never been to the top of the
Bush. Yeah, what down here?
You just don't do these things that all the other people do.
Yeah, it's really cool though. I ain't gonna lie. They should put like a little waterfall in the center right there. Little sprinkler system.
Oh no, I just haven't been here in so long. It's sick.
It's fire though.
As a kid.
So it's been 10 years since you've been here?
Probably like less, maybe like Thanksgiving of 2018, maybe last time.
Dang. Wow. It still look the same? Look like anything changed?
I don't know. I've never been here to sleep at night.
It's been
a long ass time.
Looking tight, Bobby.
Damn.
You did. What's going on over there? Got some stairs.
Told you.
It's like nice.
It's fun in the day though.
In the day?
Yeah, and it's not far from my place. It's like 2 stops.
Hey, Bob, you ain't gonna hold. Oh, I know they be skateboarding over here.
Yeah.
I know they be skating.
Yeah.
This is a Manny spot right here.
Yeah,
they skating on. They strutted this up. They strutted this joint up. They strutted it up. You can see the goddamn wax and all that. Yeah, it's a little skate spot here. Ooh. What's that in the center? Yeah, that was a big ass jump. Damn, bro.
Yo,
You got the Christmas tree in the center. Yeah, I know they're starting this stuff. It look like I seen this spot on YouTube. Let's go get some pictures over here.
I'm not
even right in front of the tree.
I'll get a picture of you.
You on your picture?
I'm the one who's putting it on every day. And you're trying to flex next to me.
Well, what the hell are you talking about? He's like in Paris. I'm the one that turned the light in Paris. I'm dead. Oh, they got a piece of real too.
You can catch me.
As fast as you try to go, you will never
catch me.
There is only one way, and this way I'm driving, nobody can do it. I'm Birdman.
That's
where I am. In Paris.
That shit was dumb. I don't even know why they put that inside the thing. That was dumb as hell. Yeah, it's closed, right? Yeah. It's beautiful, bro. Damn. Yeah, I feel like I'm somewhere different. Like, I'm not even in New York, bro. Like, what? Bro, it's so important to travel, bro. Like, just get away.
It's called, like, New York, New York.
Is this what, love?
Yo, that's a vibe, man. Just getting out.
I got this. Shit. Wow, man. I'm gonna need that picture. Let me get a picture. Please. Thank you. Oh, we literally went around a circle.
This shit gorgeous. This shit is beautiful as hell.
That shit reminds me of the Polar Express. I'm gonna get a picture right here, right? What you know about that? You don't know about the Polar Express.
Stop it. I've seen that. That's in the theater,
yeah.
I told you Europe. That's what I said. It reminds me.
Ooh, dominoes. In this tables, look.
Yeah, we gotta ask them if they can charge their phone.
They're gonna ask them. Now we can get pepperoni without your mom knowing. Alright, let's go get some dominoes here. Man.